Hello, everybody. Today I wanted to talk about a movie that I recently watched, and that is Royal Wedding, which was released in 1951 and was directed by Stanley Donen. And it starred Fred Astaire, Jane Powell, Peter Lawford, and Sarah Churchill as our main characters. And it's a musical romance. Now, the musical portion of it's mostly within like show business. So there's a couple of scenes that are kind of more traditional musical, or what I think of as like musical, but the rest of it is kind of built around shows and kind of falls in with the rest of the story and the plot. But it follows a brother and sister duo who are played by Fred Astaire and Jane Powell, so Tom and Ellen, as they so they are a duo who have a show together, so they dance and sing together on stage and they travel around. They're very popular. So we open in the story with them in New York City closing out a show, and then them getting an offer to go to London to be part of a performance, or to be an act for the week of the royal wedding, which I believe is supposed to have been, I think it's supposed to have been set when Elizabeth was getting married. And so I think that is supposed to be when this was. But anyway, a royal wedding, a princess getting married. And so they are invited to come there and be part of like the week of festivities in preparation kind of for this wedding. And so they're really excited about that, and they're going over there. So the sister in the duo has a lot of boyfriends. She meets a lot of guys, really likes them, and so she just kind of is like dating around and always forgetting that she has multiples, that she has promised to meet places and things. And so her boyfriends are always inadvertently meeting and getting into fights and things. So when they're getting on the ship, she meets this British man who is kind of in the same situation. He's saying goodbye to multiple women that he kind of had relationships with, casual relationships with, while he was in the US. And so they kind of get to know each other on the ship and kind of form a relationship themselves. And then the brother, the Fred Astaire character, he had been, I believe, engaged in the past, and then now is never planning to get married. He's set in his ways and doesn't think that having a relationship is really something beneficial to him. And that's kind of how the sister is too. They're very happy with their performance and they love the life that they have, so they don't really want to ruin that with marriage and settling down. And so, but then he meets a dancer who is joining their show and kind of forms an attachment to her. So the best parts of the movie are, of course, the dancing. Fred Astaire was a wonderful dancer, and so were Jane Powell and Sarah Churchill. They were very good as well, and so watching these dances and the singing was really good as well. And so the dancing was really the best part, and every time that I was watching it, or anytime I watch movies like this, it makes me want to learn to dance. But I really enjoyed the movie overall. I really enjoyed all of the performances. It also did have some neat cinematography and things, and some very funny moments. There is a scene where the Fred Astaire character is dancing around his hotel room and ends up like dancing on walls and on ceilings and things, which I think is a very famous scene, and it made me really curious about how exactly they did that, and how that was filmed, because I think that it was really well done, and I would be interested to know exactly how they did it to make it look like it did, as he was like going back and forth between all of these different places. And part of it, I think, is just also his dancing and how fluidly he moved, just made things look very simple. But again, that's because of long years of experience, especially by that point. He had been performing for a long time. So anyway, those are some thoughts about Royal Wedding. I really enjoyed it. And I think that if you enjoy kind of romantic comedy musicals, then you would enjoy it as well. It is available on Amazon Prime, so you can watch it there if you have an Amazon Prime account, at least in the US. I'm not sure about in other countries. But let me know, have you seen this? What do you think of it? And I will see you next time.